found the body, I was very distraught, as you might expect, but the remains reminded me of a time long ago when I first saw death. And I was not satisfied with the answer. I was not satisfied with the repercussions because everything pointed to an easy way out, and I knew the answer was not easy. It was not easy, and I couldn't find myself not walking towards a very sinister aberration of the truth.